Hello everybody, how are you over there? I hope you're safe from my house to your house. Hi. I've been stuck here for 1 month and 5 days. And I'm really getting bored. And I'm also missing my work so much because of course I really enjoy making people beautiful. And my hands are getting rusty. So I really want to do something. So I thought of a very good idea. We will call it Belify na Kasambahay, di ba? So we'll get a few of my kasambahay here who have been with me for 1 month and 5 days and make them more beautiful. So as our first guest today, we have Rose. Rose is parang my yaya. She's the one who takes care of all my things. She's my most trusted maid here. And she's been with us a long time. And she's pretty, but she has a problem from allergies that she keeps scratching on her legs, and so there are a lot of marks. So we're trying to fix that today.
Hello po, ako si Rose. Simula po kasi nung bata pa ako, meron po talaga akong skin allergy. Mahilig po kasi akong kumain ng manok. Yun po talaga yung paborito ko, lalo na po yung chicken skin. Pag nasusobrahan po kasi ako ng kain, nangangati po ako, tapos ang hilig po kasing kamutin, so nagsusugat po siya, din naiiwan po yung itim-itim, nagkakaroon siya ng peklat. So, gusto ko po sana na yun po ang may paayos ko para maalis siya at para naman po ma-experience ko makapag-short tsaka makapag-palda.
Talaga? So, titigil ko na ng pagkain ng chicken skin, Rose?
Yes, ma'am. Para naman po ma-experience ko yun na mag-short.
Ang gagawin natin sa'yo ay dalawang bagay. Mag-glycolic mask peel tayo. Tapos, we'll give you siguro retinol bright alive to make the marks disappear. Ready ka na?
Yes, ma'am. Ready na po.
Okay, tara.
So, nandito yung mga chismis ni Rose. Tawag natin yan, chismis. Actually, the medical term for it is post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. I'll do the best I can kasi of course yung bahay ko wala namang lasers. Dapat kasi nila-laser din to. Pero gagawin na lang natin what we can do just with topical medicines. And then pag bukas ng lockdown, well, pag wala ng lockdown, dadalhin ko na si Rose sa clinic for the more advanced treatments. So, I will put first something called glycolic mask. This is to break apart the skin cells para kung may ano, maglalighten na sila. Maglalighten pa lang. And then she will apply medicines for about 2 weeks every day. Lagay lang po kayo ng icing sa cake. Anong chocolate? Gusto mo chocolate, apple, pie.
We washed off the glycopil mask. Ngayon ito ang gagawin mo, Rose. Twice a day, lalagay mo ito. Retinol Skin Brightener by ZO. It's a peeling product that lightens the marks as well. So, since legs, so usually kasi sa face, dalawa lang. But can I give me your hand na? Okay, put that on your legs, lahat ng area na may mga marks. Pati sa ankle ha. Ganun lang yan, twice a day, isa sa umaga, tapos isa sa gabi, bago matulog. Ha? Okay. Tapos yung whitening soap, gamitin mo rin.
Thank you po.
Okay, ito na sa'yo.
Thank you po.